The exhibition is called Adventures of the Black Square. It shows 100 years of abstract art from its birth to the present day. The organizers say the artwork is just as relevant today as it was a century ago.
Well, I think it's about showing the rich possibilities of abstract art and how it really does interact with society, architecture, design, how it really become to seep into every corner of everyday life.
But in political way?
It can make people think more openly, maybe. Of course, one also sees how dictators and authoritarian regimes are always afraid of artists and enforce censorships and things like that. So, of course, they see the potential powers of it.
So art can be a political weapon?
It can be, but I think it has many other purposes and possibilities as well. And I think it's important not to expect art to do these things.
Do you like Mondrian? Because it's right behind us.
Ah, yes, I think he's a fantastic artist, and I think it's always interesting to look at it. Even if you've seen pictures and posters a million times, if you stand in front of the real thing, it's extremely powerful and beautiful.
Never gets boring.
No, exactly.
There are over 100 works by great modern masters on display, such as Alexander Rodchenko and Kazimir Malevich.
The exhibition includes paintings, sculptures, film and photography brought together from major international collections. It shows how abstract art has traveled worldwide and influenced our lives.
It took years of hard work to bring such a diverse range of art together. It is a big, ambitious project for the East London Gallery.